the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
On live, Super Doppler 8, nothing showing up in our area. A little bit of ground clutter, that's some of the humidity since there's a bit of stickiness in the air, but nothing in the way of rain or storms at this point right now. There are a few showers up just to the west of Center County in parts of Clearfield, but those showers have been staying out to the west and not made it over the mountains and have not affected us throughout the day. Temperatures right now, we're close to 80 in a lot of spots. Lancaster already at 80. Harrisburg just a degree away from 80. Throughout the rest of the day, we'll get up to 82 to 86. We'll continue with partly sunny skies for now, then have more clouds toward the afternoon. It'll stay pretty humid as well. Then some showers will be popping up later today, so after, say, 2 p.m. or so. And again, a few thunderstorms popping up around the evening time, like yesterday, but they will not be as strong or as persistent as yesterday. A few of those showers and storms will continue tonight, still feeling rather sticky and muggy overnight tonight. 64 to 68 for the lows. Then tomorrow, a mix of clouds and sun, still warm and sticky, with a few thunderstorms popping up and a few showers midday, 82 to 86. Then for Sunday, that's when the heat really starts to crank up. We'll see a hazy sunshine. It'll be hot and humid with an isolated thunderstorm just because we're getting a typical summer-like pattern, it feels like. So the chances for that are in there. 86 to 90. Memorial Day gets even hotter. We're soaring into the 90s and the humidity increases. We're going to step back to yesterday. Take a look from yesterday's storms. This is from Cumberland County, thanks to our weather watcher, one of many. Steve, he sent this into our U Local page. This is hail that he got brought back to his house because he was on the road at the time. Very large, not quite circular, but flat in diameter, made some dents to his car. There was a lot of damage in Cumberland County as well as Franklin County from some of those very strong thunderstorms that moved through. Hail, not too much of a concern later today, but still strong winds as well as some heavy localized rain from some thunderstorms that certainly could pop up. Our dew points, they're at 66, so there's a bit of uncomfortableness in the air today thanks to them being in the mid-60s. Combine that with our highs, getting into the 80s, we're at 79 right now, just about 80 degrees. And also, too, there was a bit of a cold front on that temperature map. That's where some lower readings were if we went back there. There's some readings in the 50s right now when it comes to the temperatures. That's the influence behind this cold front. But we won't see that colder air as we head into the weekend. A little bit of that cold front could spark some instability later this afternoon, but for the most part, that cold front won't make it here later this afternoon. Again, we'll just have a chance at seeing some thunderstorms popping up from some daytime heating from the sunshine. As throughout the rest of the day, we'll continue with partly sunny skies until some of those thunderstorms could pop up. And because of that, the SPC, which is the Storm Prediction Center, has put us in a slight risk for some severe weather. We'll time it out on Predictor throughout the rest of the day. Some showers popping up around dinner time, drying out overnight tonight. Few showers around for Saturday, then they're departing for Sunday. High pressure builds in for Sunday and keeps us very warm and humid. Into the 80s tomorrow. In the 7-day forecast, we are staying quite warm, 92 for Memorial Day, and we're staying in the 90s as we hit Tuesday. Then back down to the 80s, 78 for Thursday, for a less humid day. So the humidity will be on the rise and staying with us.
Boy. All right.
And we'll keep an eye on later today, of course.
Okay, of course. Thanks, Drew.